Hello friends, welcome to my channel. This is Charan. Let's continue the MS Excel VBA course tutorial series. Now in this video tutorial, I will explain how to add a checkbox controls or option buttons, which is a radio button controls, inside a list box controls on an Excel sheet. So let's start the tutorial. Enter the design mode. So notice here we got the radio buttons, which is option buttons. So I can able to select the option buttons. Now you can able to select the checkbox controls also. See?
If you are a first time visitor to my channel, please subscribe to get the latest updates.
Before continuing this video tutorial, I sincerely recommend please watch my previous Excel VBA Power Query tutorials. You can find more than 100 plus video tutorials on Excel. So let's start the today's tutorial is how to add a checkbox controls inside this list box control. And this list box I have added from the ActiveX objects. So let's add some option buttons or checkbox controls inside this list box. First, go to developer. We need to select these checkbox controls. For that, notice under developer there is a control option. Make this as a design mode. Then only we can select this control. Now right click the mouse, go to properties. In the properties, there is a list style option is there. From there we need to select the first one from form list style option. So notice here, we got the radio buttons here. Now close this one until the design mode. So notice here we got the radio buttons, which is option buttons. So I can able to select the option buttons. Now let's add the checkbox controls. Again go to design mode, select the list box, right click the mouse, or you can select the properties from here or from here. I've selected properties, then the list style is style option only. Here the we need to add the multi select. Notice the multi select here, this one multi select, the first one form multi select multi. Here we got the checkbox control. Let's close this one and select the design mode. Now you can able to select the checkbox controls also. See? That's it. In this video tutorial, I have explained how to add a option buttons and a checkbox controls inside a list box control on an Excel sheet. Thanks for watching this video tutorial. Please subscribe, share, and leave your valuable comment. We'll catch you in my next video tutorial.